on Meadow Road. So there's a stretch of Meadow Road between the railroad tracks and 295. We have a number of narrow two-lane roads in eastern Henrico that do not have a double yellow line in the center. The reason for that is because they're not 20 feet wide. We're currently doing a process called paver laid full depth reclamation. Equipment is going out. It's eating up, it's chewing up about 12 inches of pavement, gravel, and dirt underneath the road. And we're mixing in cement and water to form more of a concrete base that'll be about 12 inches. And with that process, we are widening the road out. So when it's all said and done, we're gonna have a solid 12-inch base to the road, which is very important for structural support of the road. We're gonna come over top of it with asphalt. So you'll have a nice, smooth riding surface. And at the end of the day, we're gonna have a wide enough road for what we'll call a double yellow line road. So you're looking at 10, 11 foot lanes. This is the first time we're doing a project like this in the county. With this process, we're doing what we call full depth reclamation, where we're actually going deeper than just the asphalt surface. We're going into the rock and we're going into the dirt underneath the road, and we're fully rebuilding the road from the ground up.
It's something new. I mean, the county has never done nothing like this before. And it's very few municipalities in the metro area in the state that actually does this process. It's a new way, a new process of paving. And I feel as though that's the best way the county to utilize the funding that Public Works gets, is to find new and innovative ways to get the process more done quicker and more streamlined.
It's essentially operating like a train that moves about a mile a day. Thanks to advances in technology, we're able to leverage those advances in technology and really use that to our benefit. So yeah, that's why I'm excited. The investment's gonna be well worth it when we, you look back 10, 20 years and just see how we've truly improved the road, we've improved the longevity, and we've improved the quality of life for residents that use Meadow Road, and more to come.